probably wondering why we're feeding them buffalo meat. It's red meat. But you've got to remember the crocs will eat kangaroos and wallabies and flamingos, which are all red meat.
That's what we get them sausages for.
They're good. We make sausages out of the sausage and the steak, you know. So it's a good look. When you see that animal like that, it's a wonderful teeth. You know, the teeth are an indication the animal's going to be on a great, good diet and they need to food, which is hips of fish. You see crocodiles in crocodile farms, you don't have it.
I've seen some fresh waters coming up the Gibb River Road.
There you go, you would have seen them. They would have been pretty healthy too. What I'm saying, the ones that are in the farms, the ones you see in the zoos, have got very poor fish.